morning kids, welcome back all of you in your maths class. Okay, and how are you everyone? I hope you all are good and great, fit and healthy. Yes, I know you all are. So kids, this is our maths class. Okay, and today we are going to revise the shapes one more time. Okay, triangle, square and circle. Okay, and along with that, we are going to perform one activity for related these shapes. Okay, so before starting the class, first of all, you all have to watch out this video. Hello kids, let's revise the shapes one more time with these pictures. So, which shape is this? Circle. You can see here, this is the shape. Circle. Now you will see some objects which are related to the shape circle. Okay, so here you can see so many objects are there which are related to shape circle, like ball, button, wheel, cookies, clock, coin, donut, slice of lemon, pizza, wheel and yarn. So these are the pictures which are related to the shape circle. Okay, now the next shape is square. So this is the shape square. You can see the shape square is having four sides, 1, 2, 3, 4, and all the four sides are equal. Now look at the objects related to the shape square. So these are the objects related to shapes, and we will see the square shape objects: window, button, clock, letter, square. Okay, now we will see the shape triangle. This is the shape triangle. As I told you, triangle having three sides, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so this is triangle. Now look at the pictures. So these are the pictures which are related to the shape triangle: slice of watermelon, mountain, cap, tent, blocks, signboard. Okay, hanger, pizza slice. So many pictures are there which are related to the shape triangle. Okay, and today what we are going to do today, as you can see here, there are different types of objects. We have to find out the different type of objects from different. What we have to do today, we have to find out the shapes circle, square and triangle shape objects out of the different objects. So what we are going to do today, we have to find out the circle, square and triangle shape objects out of the different type of objects. Okay, so let's go back to the class. Okay, so what you have seen is circle, square and triangle. As you all know, circle has no sides. I am a circle, I have no sides. And what does square say? I am a square, I have four sides. I am a triangle, I have three sides. Now everyone knows the size of these shapes. Activity which we are going to perform, let's see. I'm going to keep these finger size. Okay, so I am having one box. Okay, you can see here there are so many objects which are related to the shape circle, square and triangle. You can see here so many objects are there, and I have three plates. Okay, I am having three plates, and what I have to do, I have to find out the square shape objects, triangle shape objects, circle shape objects and keep it them in these plates. Okay, so first of all, I am going to find out the shape circle objects. Okay, so let's find it out. So tell me, is this circle? No. Is this? Yes, this is a tape. It is of circle shape. Very good. So the next one is, yes, what is this? Bangle. It is of circle shape. What else I am having of circle shape? Is this of circle shape? Yes. So here I am having the objects related to shape circle. Okay, now come to the next. Now I am going to find out the objects of square shape. Okay, so this bowl is of square shape. This book is of square shape. Okay, and I am having the earrings are of square shape. Okay, so these are the objects which are of square shape. Now the triangle. This is also triangle. I am having this nozzle. It is kind of triangle shape. And one block of my shape game board of triangle shape. So these are the objects of circle shape, square shape and triangle shape. Okay, so this activity children can perform at home also, and it will help them to identify the different type of objects and help them to sorting also. It will help in the sorting of the different type of objects. So perform this activity at home and try to identify the different shapes objects related to circle, square and triangle. Okay, now we are going to draw one very beautiful object related to these shapes. Okay, so for that all you have to take out your maths notebook. Okay, take out everyone. So kids, this is the house that we have to draw today. Okay, it is very easy. As you can see here, I have given the dots just like triangle and then dots here. So you can easily draw this hut. Okay, this you have to draw at your home, and you can draw any object if you can draw related to these shapes. Okay, now I will show you how to draw this house. So kids, now I am going to show you how to draw the house with the help of shapes. आपके पास में maths की book है तो वो आपके लिए बहुत easy होगा measure करके dots put करना. तो आप कोशिश कीजिएगा कि measure करके ही dots को रखें, because जो square shape है, as we all know कि उसके four sides equal होते हैं. Okay, तो in maths book it is easy. I am having this register, तो थोड़ा सा मेरा हो सकता है, तो डोंट बॉदर अबाउट दैट. ओके, सो यू कैन सी हियर आई हैव पुट दीज डॉट्स. ओके, तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल मेक ट्रायंगल. सो एज यू ऑल नो, ड्रॉ द लाइन. ओके, दिस इज ट्रायंगल. ओके, नाउ विल जॉइन दीज डॉट्स टू मेक स्क्वायर. ओके, नाउ इट विल बिकम स्क्वायर. ओके, now I'm going to draw the windows, as you can see in that picture, and you can color as you want. Okay, so I have drawn the windows and I will draw two circle here. Okay, and here I will draw the road also, so it will become more beautiful, and the door also. Okay, so this is how you can draw the house and color it as you want to color. Okay kids, and along with that you all have to draw the shapes also. Triangle, triangle, square and circle. Okay, you have to draw the shape also and color as you want. Okay kids, bye bye. So as I have shown you in the video that how you can draw a house related to these shapes. Okay, so try to draw this house and it is very easy. As I told you, you just only have to put the dots, then children will join the lines and color them. Okay kids, so this is your homework. You have to draw a house related to these shapes and draw the shapes also. Okay, kids, and try to perform this activity which help you in identify the different type of shapes. Okay, kids, we'll see you in the next class with some more activities and worksheet work. Okay, till then, everyone, bye-bye. Enjoy your time.